No, there was one at 3:42. There was one at 3 whatever.
Well, that's the
average, so. It's every hour on the weekends.
I thought Sundays they usually close it early.
No. That's during the winter time.
I'm just thankful I got my wallet back, because I'm moving out of here August 1st, and I'm heading on a plane, so I need my ID to be able to go on it, so. I'm thankful that I saw that, but it's frustrating that they can't do anything about it, you know?
Oh, no problem. And the bridge in Belmar.
They hold it always, unless it's like 2-3 hours late. You know what
gotcha.
I mean? Unless it's like really, really late.
No, I don't want to. Yeah,
they have to. They have no one on the train.
Yeah. That's true.
How many people actually originate at Long Branch?
I don't know that. It varies. We usually going east, it's very busy. On Sunday, it's going west. On Saturdays, it's very busy. People come down.
People get on more this way on Saturdays?
People go home. Everybody here is probably going home. You know what I mean?
Or to the airport or something.
Yeah, yeah. But it varies. Usually Thursday, Friday, going west is very
good. Next station stop is Elberon. If you wish to exit at Elberon, first car has got to walk back to exit. Last two cars have got to walk forward. Exit in the street of first and second car only, where you see a member of the crew. Exit at Elberon.
And why did the tickets expire after 30 days now?
Trying to get money back from COVID. There's a lot of theft out here.
Francisco, tú no trabajas hoy, ¿no? No tenemos nada, solo una mesa. Qué chavo, papá. Thank you.
I'll be back at 4:30.
Well, Brandon.